Did you know that in Guardians of the Galaxy, Dave Bautista had to spend 3 to 5 hours every day in makeup to transform into Drax? But they got this down to 90 minutes during the sequel.